If you come into Arnold, one thing you can't miss right off Highway 141 is Fireside Hearth and Home. And Ken Moss is here. He's the owner. It's been in his family for three generations, and he joins us to talk about it. Ken, you've got everything over here, man.
We try. We really try. We carry fireplaces, barbecue pits, pergolas, awnings. We even started selling hot tubs not that long ago.
We mentioned this is a family business, so how did this all take place?
So back in 1986, my grandparents decided to open a store selling just wood stoves, a little strip store on the other side of town, and we kind of evolved over the years into this location. My father and uncle got into it with them, and then myself a little bit down the road.
Yeah, that's super cool. Did you ever have a choice that you were going into the family business?
I worked in it growing up from probably about 7 or 8 years old.
Yeah.
I used to go by after school and help grandma enter stuff in the computer.
It is, of course, barbecue season, and you have a barbecue pretty much for anybody.
Yes, we do gas grills, we do pellet smokers, we even sell the Big Green Egg, which is a ceramic grill.
I'm new to the game on the Big Green Egg, Ken. Tell me what
you gotta buy one today.
Yeah, what, today.
I might. What's the fascination and what makes it different from other grills?
So it's a Kamado style cooker. The Big Green Egg is actually 100% ceramic. So what it does, it retains all that heat and in turn retains all that moisture. So you can do anything from high heat grilling of steaks, slow smoking pork butts, ribs, briskets. You can do pizzas, breads.
Yeah, you're sold right today.
I'm in.
To buy one today.
I'll take three of them.
And we're sitting outside here, and I mean, this is, you do hot tubs as well as outdoor fireplaces?
We do these pergolas. We do custom fireplaces. Behind us here is a custom grill island.
Amazing.
We build those on site. Pretty much anything you need for the outdoor entertainment.
And we can't quit this segment without talking about something that'll catch your eye when you come in the store. You've got a fireplace on the wall that's almost like fluorescent.
So that's an electric fireplace, and they've came a long way from the old little wheel that spun with a red light behind it.
Yeah.
They have LED lights, they have neon lights behind them. They're a real nice catch you can put in any room. You can hang them on the wall behind a bar, and they do put off heat.
They're pretty neat.
They are cool.
I know, you gotta get one of those today too.
With my Big Green Egg?
Yes, the electric fireplace.
I've got this on camera, there's proof.
All right. I love it. All right, Ken, thank you very much. It's Fireside Hearth and Home. You got to come and check it out when you're on your way to Arnold. Much more to come live in your neighborhood in Arnold.